Another interesting effect I want to show you here. I don't know if this camera can pick up this spark. And this is only using about 70 volts. Feel the high voltage here, if you know what I mean. It is like from a Tesla coil. And this is the light bulb powered by the back EMF of the coil. Again, the spark between the heatsink and the housing of the power supply. That's it for now. Bye-bye.